Hello children, how are you? Welcome back to my channel once again. And I'm back with a new video where we have to do some back exercises of chapter 7 again. So let's start the class and be smiling. Okay, so we need to do the back exercises of chapter 7 as we have already done the vocab part during the live class. And before I start the class, I would say if you have not submitted your 5-mark assignment, please, please, please do submit it as soon as possible, because this is the only week where, when you have to submit that. Otherwise, we are not going to accept. And one more thing, that if you have any query, any problem regarding your syllabus that is going to be there in your assignment, I would say assessment 5, then please go ahead and ask, right? So let's start the class. In today's class, we are going to do the back exercises of chapter 7. And very first question is, complétez avec les jours ou les mois, means complete with the days or months. So first statement is, nous sommes au mois de, we are in the month of. So we need to tell which month is going on. So we are in January. So we have to write janvier. So A part, question 1, lesson 7, janvier. Now, J-A-N-V-I-E-R, janvier, means January. Then, Noël est en, means Christmas is in. So, you must be knowing, when do we have Christmas? It's in December. So, décembre. As it's a statement, you can use décembre with in lowercase, not in capital. Right? So that would be décembre. Décembre. Right? Now, C part. Aujourd'hui c'est. Today is. So, as you are going to have this video on Friday, so I am writing it. C'est vendredi. Vendredi, right? Vendredi. V-E-N-D-R-E-D-I. I hope you, the spellings are clear to you. Now, next one. Slash is slash, c'est le weekend. So you need to tell the 2 days of the weekend. So they are samedi et dimanche. Saturday and Sunday. As I explained before as well, in Europe they are having 2 days as weekend, but in India we generally consider only Sunday as a holiday, dimanche, right? Samedi et dimanche, they are two days which we consider as weekend, right? Now, mon anniversaire est en. Anniversaire means the my birthday. My birthday is in. So I am writing March because I got my birthday in March. If you have any other month, like somebody was born in January, then janvier. If it was February, then février, like that. Okay. So March. Right? Mon anniversaire et au mars. Remember that. Okay, now come to the E part. F part. Dama se. Dama means tomorrow. What is tomorrow? So I'm considering that today is Friday. That means tomorrow will be Saturday. Right? So that is why I'm writing Saturday. So Dama say tomorrow it is
Samdhi.
Right? So, right answer is Samdhi. S-A-M-E-D-I, Samdhi.
Then, nous fêtons le jour de l'an. We are celebrating New Year in. So, New Year is always in January.
Again, janvier. Janvier. Right?
Then, hier c'est. Yesterday was. Or yesterday it is.
Today is Friday, so yesterday was Thursday, jeudi, right? So this is question one, all the answers. Now come to the question two. Question two is a crossword, so I'm letting it for you. So I'm leaving it so that you should play it and get all the answers to the live class, whether you enjoyed it or no, right? So let's move forward to your chapter. And it's question three is complete le tableau, complete the table, right? So here you need to understand which type of table it is. So here the year means yesterday. They are asking what was yesterday and what is today and what will be tomorrow, right? So here this row is for yesterday, this row is for today, and this row for tomorrow. Yesterday, today and tomorrow. So here they have given today is jeudi, that means yesterday was Thursday, so yesterday was Wednesday, and here tomorrow will be Friday. So I'm writing the answers like first I will write the first blank and then second blank, right? So I'm sorry. Question two. Question two, first row. First answer would be, as they are considering that today is jeudi, then that would be mercredi. Mercredi. Yesterday was Wednesday, and then tomorrow will be Friday. Vendredi. Now, second row.
I'm sorry, the second column. First column. Done. Second column. Yesterday was Monday. So today must be Tuesday.
So mark the. Then
here tomorrow will be again Wednesday.
Mercredi.
Now come to the third column. Today is Saturday. That means yesterday was
Friday. And tomorrow will be Sunday. Means dimanche. Right?
So these were three columns. I hope that you have written everything very fast. And you got everything. If you have not got, then don't forget to text or call me to solve your doubts. And keep revising for your exam. And if you still have any doubt regarding any exercise, any chapter, you are free to call me or text me on my personal window. And till then, stay happy, keep smiling. Bye-bye.